Hey, witch hearers. Today, I have the pleasure of using a new soap I've never used before. It's Jeeves of the Hudson Street, and this particular, it's Bowtie Soaps, and this is Mountain Rain. And I'm going to be putting it into my Captain's Choice bowl, which I'll be using. I'll be using my Wolf Whiskers brush. And something new in the den, I have a Scotch and Stowe fatty that I got in the mail just a couple of days ago. And I have been testing, and I really enjoy using this. And I have a long handle one coming as well. And I'll be doing a hardware review later on those too. So let's get started with the shave.
Okay, so here's the bowl. We have the soap in the bowl, and now I have my brush, and I'm going to wet this brush with some hot water. I'm gonna wring it out. I'm gonna just put a couple of drops in the bowl, and let's go. Well, it's not taking long to create a lather. Wow. That's really good, but I'm going to try it for more. Okay, I think we have enough on the brush. It was really easy to load this brush with the Bowtie soap. So let's face lather. So here we go. Okay, so I have about a day and a half, 2 days growth here, and I'm going to be wetting my face. And here's the brush that I loaded. So let's do the face lather. Going on quite well. Very nice and creamy. Coverage is very good. And the scent is really nice and pleasant. Not too strong and not too light. So, I think we have it. Still lots of lather on that brush. So, let's get on with the shave. Thank you.
A close shave. Very nice. I was able to go over some trouble areas that I usually have. The soap allowed me to do that without a re-lather. That was nice. And the scent is still there. Not as strong, but it's still there. Again, I'm going to show you the brush. Lots of lather to do one or two more passes. No problem with that. A little talk about the razor, the Fatty here from Scotch and Stowe. $12, quite good. $12. I have a Persona Blue blade in here, which is my preferred blade. So all in all, excellent shave. Excellent. And I had really a great shave. And I hope you guys do too. Bye. Thank you.